I'm back. Let's get the show on the road. That was simple. I don't know why I didn't do that before. Whatever. And I go to save the day. I'm being transported away. Going into the eye of the storm. No, I'm the Bueller. Chica-chica. I don't like coffins. What the fuck is that? Ah, oh, it's a necromancer. Of course. Awesome. I tell you, I hate when you lost. Shit. me this fucking staff. Jam it up your ass. You didn't like that, did you? Fucker. I gotta go both of them anyway, just to get this fucking gate open. Awesome. This is gonna be interesting. So they do one shot kill you. That kind of sucks. That kind of really fucking sucks. Didn't go up there? Hell no. Fuck y'all. I gotta say to you. I have to kill you for some odd, strange reason. I see a point. Thanks for the health, boys. Use the power of the comet. Restored a little power to it, didn't it? Guess I'm heading back now. Here we go to the other one. Let's go, go, go! Go, Johnny, go, go, go! Go, Johnny, go, go, go! Johnny, be good. That was bullshit. Ah, there we go. I want that, whatever that is. Dope. Now I'm back on track. Go. Interesting. No. Guys, I'm out of here. What was the point of that? If you just send him. Oh, okay. and send you back. I'm gonna end up dying. Get out of there. Holy shit.
Those dudes are creepy as fuck.
Really? Must have missed something. It opened. Okay, that was weird. If I fucking need two to get through that goddamn gate, I'm pissed. But honestly, it doesn't look that strong. Okay. That's what I'm talking about.
Bed.
And you rolled the wrong way.
Your soul is mine!
Let's go! There we go. Chirp. Chirp, chirp. Chirp, chirp. Oh man, this is boring. I hate all this wall climbing. They find a better way to, like, in Lords of Shadow 2, I really hope they find a better way to deal with this. Hate all this platforming, climbing bullshit. If I wanted this, I'd play fucking Uncharted. Or God of War. One of those two. This shit is ridiculous. If I wanted this, I'd play those games, but nope. Here I am, fucking platforming. Sorry, but this platform is not exciting. It's terribly controlled. He moves in stupid directions. It's pissing me off, actually. I hope this is the last fucking gate, because I can't stand this anymore. I really can't. More fucking platforms! Holy shit! What? Why am I not surprised? This platform is actually giving me a fucking headache. Open the book again.
Look at him, so dark, so beautiful. He has come for his revenge, and he shall have it. A killing machine without remorse, without pity. What has happened to you, Gabriel? What have you become? Love has blinded you, but you have changed, my friend. Your quest is almost over. The dream is in sight.
Mm-hmm.
Now you must face death, and you must defeat it. The mask is a powerful device, and he who wields it can do anything. Bring back the dead, rule the world, destroy the universe, challenge God himself. You are the one, Gabriel. You are the one.
Thanks for having so much faith in me. I guess.
Impressive, warrior. I'm amazed you've come this far.
I have come to end this, sorcerer.
By whose authority? What right do you have to judge me when so much blood has been spilt by your own hands? Look at you. You revel in death. We are one and the same, you and I.
You will not stop me.
Poor Gabriel.
No, I will not stop you. Look upon me, hypocrite. Gaze upon glorious death.
I'd rather not. It's kind of ugly, if you ask me. Yeah, you stroke your staff, freak. What do I is this bone dragon demon or some bullshit like that? More platforming I have to do on some stupid ass monster. For fuck's sakes. Bullshit. Necromancers are evil wizards who can control the dead with dark powers. The most common belief is that this power is limited to deceased humans, but in fact it encompasses all dead creatures as demonstrated by this monster, the reanimated carcass of a dragon. This massive creature, a remnant of a prehistoric past, died long ago before the necromancers came to this land. And was buried under tons of rock, eventually becoming a fossil. When the Dark Lord built his fortress in the desolate land, he discovered the carcass and reconstructed it using magical runes to bind evil spirits to the ancient bones. Should the necessity arise, this monster is able to perform one last duty for its master. Difficulty is high. Cool. Fucking throw a knife at it. Oh, I forgot to grab on. Damn it. Know you had to grab onto it. Back of this fucking creature, what do I do now?
Thing I've ever seen.
does nothing! I've been on this fucking dragon forever, and I can't... can't fucking move anywhere. Nothing. Whatever, I don't care. Just fuck you. A single fucking thing to this goddamn dragon because it doesn't let me do anything. Around, doesn't let me jump. This is literally making me sick. Fucking side. Looks like it. What? I almost just want to let him splatter. Start out all over again. fun times. Stop calling me. Damn it. Serious? I'm gonna let him splatter. I don't care.